7 years ago, I was diagnosed with cancer. It was a very fast-growing cancer, and I did chemotherapy, I had surgery, I had radiation, but nobody ever talked to me about neuropathy. I had been suffering numbness in my feet for more than 6 years, and I had been suffering pain, sharp, unpredictable, unexpected stabbing pains in my feet for at least 5. Since they were sporadic, I didn't pay much attention to them, but they began to increase. And for the last year, I had been suffering sharp pains in my hip as well. And I was feeling that all of my nervous system was being affected. And I was beginning to feel numbness on my fingertips. Dropping more things, harder to open things and turn things. It was very unpredictable. And it started about once a month and then went to once a week and then went to several times a day. And I had 2 falls. I wasn't connecting all the dots still about why I was falling. I blamed other things. I was moving. There was a cord in the way. There were leaves. The pain had begun to increase. The sharp pains had begun to increase to 7-8 times a day.